decision in this matter, okay? That takes us back to the exact wording being appeal. We are going to hear a request for an appeal where it is alleged that there's an error in an order of requirement of decision, determination made by the zoning inspector. Now, it goes on to say that authorized variances from the provisions of the zoning code, not contrary to public interest, or owing to special conditions, or literal enforcement of the zoning code, will result in unnecessary hardship, so that the spirit of the zoning code is preserved and substantial justice is done. So, before tonight, we have a request to overturn, or an appeal to overturn Mr. Wallace's decision concerning the matter that will come before us tonight. Okay. There is somewhat a difference between an appeal to overturn his decision and a request for a variance. Okay, so tonight, Mr. Richard Hoffman has requested that we overturn Mr. Wallace's decision concerning the keeping of chickens on his residential lot. And so I'd like to start, Mr. Hoffman and Mr. Wallace, if you would stand. I would also ask that anyone else in the audience who wishes to make testimony before this board tonight, please stand because I must swear you in. If you swear that the testimony you're about to give tonight is true to the best of your knowledge,